The gold standard in automatic sleep therapy, ResMed's AutoSet algorithm, has just been enhanced in the S9 series. The enhanced AutoSet algorithm can now differentiate between obstructive and central apneas and treat each event appropriately. So let's define these two types of apnea. An obstructive apnea occurs when the upper airway becomes very obstructed or completely closed. With no respiratory flow, blood oxygen levels drop. The patient must arouse and restore the upper airway tone to begin breathing normally again. During a central apnea, the airway actually remains open. There is still no respiratory flow, and blood oxygen saturation will fall, but the airway remains open. The patient's respiratory muscles make no effort to breathe during a central apnea. Now, ResMed's enhanced AutoSet algorithm can detect whether an apnea is obstructive or central. The device generates small amplitude pressure oscillations that flow down the tube and into the mask. The algorithm compares this pressure to its flow response. If the airway is closed, there will be little or no flow, and fluctuations in mask pressure will be barely diminished. The algorithm will then increase treatment pressure in proportion to the severity of the event. However, if the airway is open, there are much smaller fluctuations in mask pressure and a relatively large flow response. Recognizing this as a central apnea, the device will not increase treatment pressure. This feature means real peace of mind for both patients and the sleep professionals who support them. Central sleep apnea detection. It's another advanced feature of the new S9 series from ResMed.